Welcome to the Shadow Broker office. Currently, we are busy reading dossiers, and we will continue doing so. We are checking Miranda Law pub. God damn it. Okay. First, I'm going to take a sip from my water bottle. And now, we will check. Extranet activity. Image results for Shepard Seren Spectre. Extranet message new summary for Eldfell Ashland Energy. Subscription activated after dark fashions. Ooh. Subscription cancelled. Biotech Research Quarterly. Vidbook purchase. Men are from Omega. Women are from Ilium. Personal correspondence numero uno. From iPartner Connections. Miss Lawson. Username Lawbringer SR2. We have reviewed your application to join the iPartner group and are happy to accept you into the exclusive Diamond Circle, where the best meet the best. iPartner is proud to present you with our exclusive Diamond Circle benefits. Access your account as often as you wish. Unrestricted membership search across 23 systems. Review potential iPartners in full 360 view. Guaranteed first choice placement of your personal dossier. Questions ask your personal iPartner representative. Censor inappropriate submissions. What? She's on a date inside and she bought the Diamond Circle. Okay. Wait, when was this? Okay. Lawbringer SR2. Inter-relay text chat. Location Ilium. To Lawbringer SR2 from Perfect Man 01. This is Miranda. Hey there. New to all this iPartner stuff? Yes. Well, maybe tell me about yourself. What sort of work do you do? I can't talk about that. Like some secret kind of government secret spy stuff? Secret? Sounds dangerous. Yes. Okay, how about a little about you? What do you do for fun? Look, I don't really care about getting to know you. Upload your required medical exam results. Sure. You had a mild case of syntonial apraxis 4 years ago. Yes, but the doctors have disconnected. Thank you for connecting to iPartner Connections. Lawbringer SR2 with True Gent Forever. Oh, my love. It's like a red, red rose that is new sprung. Disconnect. High Roller LLCJ. Hey, baby. How's about a pick? Let's get the... Disconnect. Citadel Lower Wards. No Games 411. Uploading. Medical. Looks clean. Yes. Apartment Block D 20. What? Seriously? Anything I should disconnect? Okay. So she's hooking up with people that pass a medical exam check. And then she's just going, hello there. Oh, Rihanna L. Miranda Law. Seriously? Is that you? Yes, don't worry. I've made sure everything is secure. Secure, right. You're good call. How are you settling in? Good. The house is huge. Seems so big for me. How are your studies going? Great. I still don't like genetic theory, but I want to understand everything, you know? Physics and maths and all seem to be breezed by. Your mark in late 20th century Earth history is below the standard deviation. Did you want me to hire a tutor for you? History, I know it's okay. Just not interested, I guess. Ori? What? Fine, yes. Oh, yeah, okay. There's a boy in there. Dana. Dana Gossima? Yes! How did you know that? It doesn't matter. His family owns a series of restaurants on the Citadel. Good academic record. Interested in sports. Broke his leg when he was 14. Sure. Yes, he's always asking questions in class. I don't think he even knows I'm alive.
I see.
How do I, you know, get him to notice?
Getting him to notice, yes. I can help with that.
Please. Yes, boys, you must be sure to always be true to yourself. I know that sounds like silly advice, but if he isn't interested in the real you, he won't be interested. You have to trust that when things are right, he will notice you, and he will appreciate what you are both inside and out. You can't make yourself into something you're not, because you will never learn if that special someone falls for you or falls for a lie. Ori, I didn't. You are besting advice from Dear Dina column dated 2 weeks ago. We have the extra net here as well, sis. God, I didn't mean to make you angry. I know, sis. I'm sorry. I just hate all this. Being here and you're off doing whatever to save the world or whatever. I just hate it. There isn't a point to saving the world if I can't even talk to my sister. I'm sorry, I am. Now, why don't you tell me about this boy? Yeah, okay, he's different. I hate him already.
Rosinda!
I'm your big sister. I'm going to hate all of them. Accepted. Now, his eye color says blue here. Is it ocean blue or more gunmetal blue? Summary of transmission concluded. Medical correspondence. Miss Lawson. Patient 1266 AD1. Prenatal care department. As per your request for privacy, this message will be removed from our database upon confirmation of send integrity. While we cannot firmly attribute the cause of the benign neoplasm to the irregularity in your genetic makeup, we can confirm that the progressive damage renders you unable to conceive a child. Oh boy. About 12% of human women ages 18 to 54 have difficulty getting pregnant or staying pregnant, according to data obtained from the Institute of Species Research. I wonder if that's the same in the humans, if it's of the number is taken from a viable source, reliable source. There are many support groups in real life if you wish to discuss your condition, and several options available should you wish to consider the adoption of a child. If you require further consultation, please contact our communication officer. Dr. Benna Granway, Department Medical Director, Ilium Medical Center. Okay. Dr. Martin Solas. STG mission report. Project Firebreak. Fire? What? He's... Oh, goodness, isn't this the mission that we are supposed to look into? To Chunker. That's Firebreak. Ah, I understand now what Firebreak is. That was his mission to Genophage. Blah blah. Warlock clan. Turing patrol ship Indomitable are contacted by assisting distraction team. 6 minutes later, Indomitable breaks position in Krogan DAMC to render assistance. 1 minute later, STG vessel Veshrock 16 enters through gap in sensor coverage. 14 minutes later, touchdown and landing. Commander Kirahi performs final review of drop parameters. 1 minute later. Mission specialist Solas suggests change to plan. When informed that plan will not be changing unless parameters shift, specialist Solas suggests Commander Kirahi has foreign obstruction in cloaca. Okay. 2 minutes later. Operative Rantola detects incoming Warlock scouts. 4 minutes later, scouts neutralized. Rantola treated for minor injuries after assisting. Specialist Solas asks if failure to land undetected constitutes parameter shift. Commander Kirahi suggests operation may proceed as planned. Specialist Solas suggests cloacal obstruction is in fact Kirahi's cranium. 3 minutes later. Team leaves V-Shock 16 and proceeds toward primary drop point, Warlock Agri Center. 48 minutes later. Warlock Agri Center reached. Team splits with distraction team led by Operative Rantola drawing Warlock scouts from area. 22 minutes later. Primary team disables solar array. 2 minutes later. Warlock workers leave Agri Center to repair solar array. 5 minutes later. Primary team enters Agri Center. Mission specialist Solas performs water and soil tests to ensure proper payload dispersal. Assisted by specialist Melon. 5 minutes later. A distraction team breaks radio silence, informs primary team that Warlock group returning. Specialist Solis asks whether this constitutes parameter shift. Commander Kirahe suggests that Specialist Solis is in fact a walking cloaca. States importance of holding the line. Hold the line, Odo. Hold the line. Warlock team arrives at Agri 1 minute later. At Agri Center and initiates close quarters combat. Operatives Jirin and Coral killed. Specialist Melon and operatives Hishao and Chernok seriously injured. Warlock team killed in entirety. Last member prevented from broadcasting alarm due to Specialist Solis stabbing Warlock guards through eye with pitchfork. What? Sustaining injuries to face and right cranial horn and process. Oh! Distraction 1, 3 minutes later. Distraction team arrives to provide relief. Commander Kirahe notes parameter shift, suggests Rentola take injured team members back to ship while he and remainder of team attempt to hit secondary drop point. Despite injuries to face and head, Specialist Solis refuses to return to ship, noting need for soil and water analysis at secondary site. Kirahe suggests Solis is one tough cloaca. Now Kirahe. 4 minutes later, Specialist Melon greatly distressed by discovery that Agri Center was staffed by female Krogan, including guards killed in attack. Specialist Solis calms colleague and provides sedative. Specialist Melon returns to ship with other injured team members. 10 minutes later, active team finishes disposal of bodies and heads for secondary drop point, Warlock Hospital. 45 minutes later. It's past midnight now. Active team infiltrates hospital undetected. Specialist Solis determines chemical makeup of soil and water fall within necessary parameters. Payload dispersed into water and food. 1 hour later. Active team returns to ship. Specialist Solis declines treatment. Insists on providing additional care for Hishao, Shenok, and Melon. 10 minutes later, Specialist Melon makes formal protest, suggesting actions against female Krogan violate mission parameters of maintaining population levels without negatively impacting culture. Specialist Solis requests protest be stricken from record due to Melon's injured condition. Commander Kirahe concurs. Melon given additional sedatives, unconscious for remainder of operation. Protest stricken from submitted copy of report. Seriously? 15 minutes later, STG vessel Veshok 16 lifts off, departing through existing sensor gap. Mission complete. Holy Schmakatonski, they butchered a shitload of females. Bibliography. First writer only. Treatment modalities utilizing redundant nervous system. Dispersal vectors in compromised ecosystems. Genetic consequence. Resequencing methods to prevent tissue cloning. Cross-species contamination and xenoplague potential. Testing modalities for Varin and Pejax. Disease and population stability, indoctrination, progression and mental degradation, classified STG. Biological vectors and social effect, classified STG. Second stage viral manipulation and modification, classified STG. Threat potential analysis, Turian, classified STG. Threat potential analysis, human, classified STG. Threat potential analysis, Asari, classified STG. Threat potential analysis, Batarian, classified STG. Production credits. The Pirates of Penzance, Interspecies Community Theater, as Major General Stanley. Oh, he played in a theater. Iolante, Interspecies Community Theater, as Lord Chancellor Hamlet. Interspecies Edition, Francis Kidd Community Theaters, as Polonius. Science Fun Today as himself, a guest, Science Roundtable, Rights of the Patient as himself, a guest, and The Facts of Face as himself, a guest. Ich need to take another sip of my water bottle. I need to get vodka. No, I don't. Alcohol is enough solution. Surveillance transcript medical clinic Omega. Patient. Call. Danny Abrams. Damn it. Time of death 22:17. Need to remove body, sanitize area. No, not that sanitation matters. Same plague. Still, no need to risk further infection.
How can you? Shouldn't we do something for him?
Why? Vegetarian belief in afterlife involves soul leaving body through eyes. Treatment of corpse unimportant by cultural standards. Unless eyes removed by enemies.
Very insulting. But we just lost another patient.
Yes, more patients than time. Impossible to save everyone. Go crazy if you try, so save who you can. Move on, save more if we hurry.
We shouldn't be here waiting for people to come to us. We should be out there getting the medicine to them. I can't help.
No, pointless. Already more than enough patients here. Can't risk combat with watcher or gangs. Better to save those who make effort to come to us.
The doctor, there are blue suns outside. They're asking for all the humans to come out.
Of course, expected as much. Losing to a watcher need to establish dominance. We'll speak with them. Daniel, remove corpse, get next patient, still more to save. Sound of footsteps. Solus leaves. Assistant, he's not going to turn us over to them, is he?
I don't think so. Listen, when he gets back, I tell him I took some of the cure. I'm going to go out and help. But just tell him.
Sound of footsteps. Abrahams leaves.
You can't. My God. Sound of gunfire. What's going on?
Sound of footsteps. Solus returns. Get up. Danger has passed. Blue Suns didn't expect resistance. Foolish of them. Won't make that mistake again. No chance to, I suppose. Please. Need you to bring a next patient.
Wait. Medical supplies missing. Corpse not removed. Where is Daniel?
He said. Went into slums trying to help those too sick to come. Yes. His decision, I hope he lives, can't help him now, too busy, bring next patient.
Jacob Taylor.
Workout routine. 300 crunches, 20 side, squats, 3, 5, 600 half sit-ups. What? Leg lifts, 200, what the fuck, that's it. What the pa. Ridiculous. Jacob Taylor, 578 C 82 34 9, Tower 2, Bachelet Ward. Dear Mr. Taylor, it was with great regret that I agreed to this calling. I love democracy. I love the Republic. I learned of your resignation from the Alliance military. Exemplary Marine. For this reason, prepared to offer your promotion to the rank of first lieutenant. I hope you give me a consideration. Interesting, so you have to quit to get a promotion. Personal correspondence from Jacob to Ronald. Son. No, from Ronald to Jacob. If you're reading this, then I'm gone. With the inherent dangers of this mission, it seems foolish not to have some letter like this ready, so I'm sending this before we get too far from our last relay. I remember the look on your face when I left. You wanted to ask me not to go, but you didn't. You've grown to be a wise young man with a strong sense of duty. I wish I could take credit for that, but it has more to do with who you are than anything I taught you. The truth is, I haven't been around enough. And if you're reading this, then I'm never going to have the chance to fix that.
My job is an important one, but a man can't hide behind the pressures of work. This was to be my last trip. Easy for me to say now, I know, but the money from this expedition would have let me settle down with you and your mother to carve out some kind of peaceful, quiet life far away from the pressures of space. Before I left, you were talking about joining the Alliance. I hope you find the same kind of peace and camaraderie.
Let's ask Google Translate how I have to pronounce this. Camaraderie. Translate, yes. Camaraderie. Okay. In German, you'd say Kameradschaft. With your team that I found on the journey back. I love you, son, and I'm proud of the man you've become. I wish I could have told you that one last time. Love, Dad. Jack. Subject Zero avoids the Normandy's extranet connection and works off of a private Omni-2 line. Search of Citadel Newsnet archives. Cerberus and Pragia, Teltin, Cerberus Doctors, Elusive Man, Miranda Lawson. Citadel Newsnet archives, Galactic History, The Last Decade. Signed up on Citadel Newsnet forums. Username ACK 60734. Password, yeah. $DF2. Video of Geth attack on Eden Prime, video of Geth attack on Citadel, video of Commander Shepard's Spectre inauguration, closed after 12 seconds, video of the crash of the Normandy, first Normandy, interior footage, video of Alliance vessel escape pod procedures, twice, mass relay locations map, saved local copy, major shuttle ports in Citadel world, saved local copy, major shuttle ports and terminus system, saved local copy, travel warnings. List of Citadel no flight zones, saved local copy, banned from Citadel Newsnet forums, excessive and repeated swearing, derogatory comments, inflammatory comments, circumventing worksafe filters. Signed up for Galactic Champion Poker 2100. Played Galactic Champion Poker 15 minutes, banned from Galactic Champions Poker. Altercation with other players, chat room moderators, see audio transcript, used commercial VI program to web extranet history. Uh-huh. Private message intercepted. Dear Jacqueline Nott, thank you for your submission to Galactic Poetry Monthly. We regret that we are unable to use your submission at this time. Galactic Poetry Monthly generally focuses on a metered verse, and you may wish to check out our guidelines before submitting again. Sincerely, Megan McAaron, Submission Editor. Text of your submission. Oh boy. Second. My soul burns with a fire of darkness, quenched only in the pain of loneliness. I hold my breath, waiting until spots appear black as the past and fill my lungs with light. Of hope. I mark myself black and jagged to cover the scars that make me a monster, a warning. This is not a place of honor. No esteemed dead are buried here. Surveillance transcript. Helios Medical Facility, Eden Prime, 2164. Tapped for possible Cerberus involvement. Dr. Castor. I'm so sorry. These things, there's so much about prenatural element zero exposure that we don't understand. Prenatal. Unidentified woman, but no, she was fine. She was fine and happy. You just told me she needed a checkup. It happened quickly. We were unable to bring her back.
You just said she needed a backup. How did this happen?
I'm very sorry. By the way, because of this, never leave your child.
Never. Just don't.
Not in hospital, nowhere. If you have a little baby, don't leave it. If they want to make you leave, don't. Fuck them. I mean, sure, you have to comply to certain sanitary standards. So if you're in a place where cleanliness is important, then maybe you need to remove your clothes and wear something they give you. Maybe you need to wash your hands 4 times. Maybe you need to put something on your head so your hair won't fall down. You have to comply, of course, with certain standards. But in the end, don't leave your baby. Easy.
No, ma'am. Believe me, after what the seizures did to the poor child's body, you don't.
I don't. How did this happen? We don't know. I'll be honest, this isn't the first infant we've lost this way.
Why? God, why?
We're working on treatments. The government doesn't put much effort into it, though. We don't want to interfere with their biotic recruitments.
Sons of bitches. Sons of bitches.
Yes. Listen, this may not be the right time, but if you'd be willing to let us study your baby's body, we can do some tests.
You want to keep her?
I don't want another family to go through what you went through.
Okay, yes, whatever helps.
Thank you so much. The nurse will have you sign a few forms. I'm so sorry, ma'am. Unidentified women leaves at this point. Open a secure channel. Authorization 3362. Yes, it's me. I've got a candidate. Yes, highest potential I've seen in years. No, the family has been dealt with. Send a team for Pragya ASAP.
So that's why she searched for Pragya. She's from there. She tried to find her mother.
Said. Partial transcript of conversation recorded in the Normandy's lower deck. So, this hotshot, Turian, moves in by the door, ignores my hand signal, and gets hit straight through the visor. Oh my. It's like he was expecting slavers to hand out business cards instead of bullets.
Was he alright?
Kelly Chambers. The Turian? Nah, Snapper took his head off clean off.
Oh dear.
Right. It all went to shit after that. We jammed the radio equipment, but the slavers got off a shuttle that came back with a bomb.
But they were keeping people in the camp.
Sure, they'd lose some credits, but there's always another civilian transport in the terminus systems.
I'm beginning to realize. What did you do?
Got the hell out. We killed the captain and the guards like we were hired. I figured the Merc flying the shuttle wouldn't be dumb enough to blow up his own base once we left.
What happened?
The blood pack always did like them. Incredibly goddamn stupid. Personal log, personal note written by Masani to himself after being approached by Cerberus. He writes in a coding system that's popular among Terminus system mercs. See entry 15 for the non-decipher text. This could be it. If this elusive man's money goes through, it's time to get serious about buying a property. Got to narrow it down to a palace I can stand for more than a year. Elysium, only if the Alliance gets serious about taking out the Batarians and the Verge, so not in my lifetime. Elysium's an easy place for a man to disappear, whether he wants to or not. I think I'll pass. Earth's still too bloody crowded. Beckenstein? Decent, rather good food, mostly human. Good choice if I can stay under the radar. Eden Prime, best garden world in the galaxy. But nothing's rebuilt but the farms. Hell, maybe I should just buy a ship full of explosives and commit suicide by Omega. Easiest retirement plan I've come up with so far. No, Said, don't do that.
Oh boy. Garrus.
Noted criminal deaths on Omega. Elish e Shurta. Headshot. Selket Shishiron. Headshot. Kron Harkva. Harka. Slaver. Gunshot wounds. All extremities and primary organs. Well done. Rifle butt fracture to face. Well done. 3rd degree burns to most of the body. Well done. Har Urek. Saboteur. Suffocation. Environmental suit malfunction. Goose Williams. Weapon smuggler. Headshot. Smuggled weapon.
Thralok Mirkit, Red Sand Dealer, Chemical Overdose. Direct contact with all four eyes. Zell Enik nach El Ash. The Virus Specialist, Serial Killer, Goff. What? What? Goff? Okay. Weißer Specs. Unique model based on Kuvashi frame. Magnification of up to 100. Integrated targeting trace. Optional wind gravity compensation solution. What? Sonar, LADAR, thermal and EM targeting capable. LADAR. Monitors biofeedback on target within 10 meters to detect heart rate fluctuations or changes to breath patterns. Standard guns at race only. Can detect and measure biotic fields up to 100 meters away. Optional kill timer. Armor hotlink. Provide feedback of incoming fire. Audio link plays music per user request. Top 5 choices during firefight. Die for the cause. 2 in Imperial Anthem. Fire in the courtyard. Fleet and Flotilla. Bang bang boom. Club kicks. Dance mix. Hurt me deeper. Best of export then. And Blue Azur. Venia. 10 names carved into frame. Erash. Montego. Mirin. Grundan Krul, Melanis, Ripper, Sensat, Vortage, Butler, Viva. Additional name carved and subsequently burned out. Sidonis. And this is it. I need a pause. Reading out so much is tiresome. Anyway, I hope you found this interesting and informational value sort of situational thingy, and we will see you later for Samara, Kasumi, Thane, Grant, Cerberus, Bailey, Arya, Anderson, and Hackett and Shadowbroker. No, Shadowbroker we had already done that, so until next time.